is Kevan George, national team midfielder based in the US on match day minus 3 as we prepare for Thursday's World Cup qualifier against the United States. Kevan is going to give us his views as we look ahead to Thursday's match, and we're going to hear a little more about how the preparations have gone so far. Kevan, you've arrived in Colorado after what has been a hectic period for you at your club, coming down just at the end of the season. How have you been able to focus your mind once again on World Cup qualifying action?
Well, as soon as we finished our game on Saturday night, I completely forgot everything about my club, and my energy, everything was geared towards preparing for this upcoming game against the US. We'll get to Costa Rica after we get past the US, but my sole focus has been the US. How can we exploit them and get some points?
Now that you're here in Colorado, you've gotten a feel of the conditions. You were not as fortunate as some of the other guys who would have arrived here a few days in advance. How have you adjusted so far, and how do you feel physically?
Physically, I feel well. However, you know, the conditions are very much real. But, you know, with a day or two of training, I should be fine. I've played here before with Columbus, been here before at Columbus, so I kind of know what to expect, but you never really know until you're until you're going through the game. But you know, we are professionals, so we just have to get on with it.
You faced the Americans before. Obviously, this game is vital for both teams. What do you think is going to be the key for us as we head into Thursday's match?
Just being disciplined. You know, not getting caught up in the magnitude of the game. We all know that points are on the line. But if we can stay disciplined and carry out the instructions that the coach has been giving us, I think we'll be fine. We'll be fine.
What has the response been like to you, obviously, back at your club? You're based in the US, everybody knows it's a big qualifying game on Thursday. Any well wishes, or were they giving you any sort of banter as you left camp?
To be honest, everyone has been pretty positive. You know, I'm just saying, hey, good luck in the game. But I know there was it was with a little bit of reluctance, you know. Hey, good luck, but hope you don't beat the U.S. But, you know, it's all good nature and fun. They're all just hoping the best for me and the team. Yeah.
How important is it for us to stay focused and to get all our energies channeled together for Thursday's match?
I think Thursday match is our World Cup game. We don't need to look forward to Costa Rica. If we look forward to Costa Rica and we haven't even played US, I think it just takes away from our energy a little bit, the focus. So, and everything is geared towards the US, every single thing. And all my preparations, even in club, has been geared towards the US in the back of my mind, you know. So feel well, feel prepared for the game, and you know, just ready to get three points.